So they've got a little bar across the road here. I'm going to go over and support their family business. Look, at they've gone through hard times with all this corona madness, you know. So, Francesco, grazie. You're a legend. Look at his lovely Vespa. Look at that. How cool is he? Very cool. Handsome man, yeah.
He's Antonio.
Yeah, Antonio. Oh, that is Antonio. That is Antonio. Is that a photo? Yeah.
All the person in this place after visitation very happy.
Yeah. Exactly. So I'd say anyone that's coming to Napoli, to Naples, is just in the Spanish Quarter. Like, it's a few minutes away from the main street of the Spanish Quarter. You have to come here, say hello to Tony. The owner Antonio is inside. It's a family business. You can buy yourself a Napoli jersey, you know, and just come and just see this really amazing historical place.
This is only job, but the work for new people, new hope for requalification the city, the name of the city, the person.
Yeah.
Have the possibility have culture, sport.
Right, so Tony's just telling me.
I painting here.
Yeah, you painted it.
I painting this.
This is testing.
The supporters, the Naples.
Ultras
yeah. Supporters, Napoli. The name is Heard Crazy.
Yeah.
Because crazy for Maradona.
Violence, yeah.
Now no problem because the violence abolition.
Are we? They stopped. So the hooliganism and all that stopped in Italy now.
Not good. Violence on the sport.
England is the same. England. You know, similar things, but Italy, Italian hooligans, the ultras and all it. Like that mad fighting going on in the games. Ireland, we have got Shamrock Rovers and Bohemians. In Irish football, we have Bohemians, Shamrock Rovers in Dublin.
Shamrock Rovers.
Shamrock Rovers.
Yes.
My hometown, Shamrock Rovers.
And your team?
My team is Celtic. I love Glasgow Celtic, Scotland.
Because it is Scotland.
Exactly.
Celtic.
With Irish history, all that, right? But my local team, where I live,
Shamrock Rovers.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, now I'm from the south side of Dublin. The north side, Bohemians.
Bohemians.
Yeah, Bohemians. They hate each other. They hate. So it's a derby. You know, Dublin. In you know Milano, you have AC Milan, Inter Milan.
Ho capito.
You know, it's Celtic and Rangers. So in Dublin, Shamrock Rovers and Bohemians. And there's trouble. There's a lot of fighting.
Ah, yeah.
Yeah.
Versus.
So, yeah.
It's versus.
Oh, yeah. Versus. Now, I don't fight. I just go to the game now and again, enjoy a few drinks. But it's interesting. I'm telling an Italian man about the Irish, you know, Irish football.
In this, my friend Enrico.
Oh, yeah. Brilliant. How are you doing, Enrico? Camera okay? Tony's great, isn't he? He's a good man.
Yes.
Yeah. This is a great place. Yeah, who are the singers? Who are these people?
Yeah,
here?
This is one singer.
Yeah. He looks like Andre Bocelli. But Andre Bocelli has no guitar. But his face looks like Andre Bocelli. Same face as Andre Bocelli. The face looks the same.
Hey, look the same. Identical. The guitar, the name. Leone Peretti, this artist.
Ah, the artist. Okay.
This artist, the realization.
And the singer?
This one, this actor, famous Italiano, Napolitano.
Okay.
Massimo Troisi. He's a very, very strong actor.
Okay.
He's older.
The spaghetti.
Old food spaghetti. This name, very, very famous, Toto.
Toto.
Dead for
Toto.
7-8. Toto.
You know Toto Scilacci?
No.
But same it's name, Toto Scilacci.
Same name. The same. He's an actor. He's a very actor Napolitan. Napolitan.
Very good. Very good. So it's a very artistic area. Yeah. And lots of art. And then even here, look at this. What are we looking at here? Is that Mount Vesuvius? Vesuvius. Vesuvius, yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, Francesco! He's back. They just go around all day. So this is a...
Yeah.
Hey, show me more. This is great crack. People coming and going, you know. Look at, they're all taking photos. And great spot.
If the other little murales.
Yeah. Careful, careful. Ah, nice little family on a moped.
Yes, one big family.
Yeah. But you see the family on the Vespa.
This.
Yeah.
This boat.
Ah, here we go.
Is one murales dedicated of Maradona celebration UEFA Cup.
Oh yeah.
A Benz Arena.
Yeah.
In this one player, it is Mimmo Crescito.
He looks like Ed Sheeran.
Mimmo.
Ed Sheeran. He's wearing a Factor 50, isn't he?
Crescito, you playing in a team on Russian team.
Russian team. Yeah. All right. Is he from here? Neapolitan.
The women, the family on the home. This is the home, the family. This family on
no.
the
English. Yeah. Did you hear that? That's his family's home.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to look him up. I'm not sure who he is.
Yes, he's a footballist, national. Wow. Defense.
Ah, very good. Brilliant. Should I wake up his granny? Hey! Ah, oh, brilliant.
Paul, yeah. This is my mum.
Ah, your mum. Is the video okay?
My mum? No, can I show the video, camera? No problem.
Oh, really? So this is Tony's mum?
This is my mum.
Yeah.
Grandmum.
Grandmum.
Grandfather.
Grandfather, your family. Ah, very nice. And your mum, when did she
four years later. September.
4 years before?
Four years ago.
I'm sorry.
No problem, because yeah. In my heart is alive.
Yes,
it's
forever.
My head is alive on the sky.
Even now, watching.
Oh,
yeah, very nice. Ah, that's nice. That's a nice way of thinking, isn't it? She's always with him, you know? Yeah, quick question. Is that Padre Pio?
Yes.
Padre Pio?
Yes.
You know, in Ireland, we love Padre Pio.
Devote the people much.
Yeah, the poor people.
Because Padre Pio, San Pio.
Yeah.
Celebrate very much miracle.
Oh, very much what?
Miracle. Yeah. Miracle.
Miracle, yeah. Yeah. In Ireland, old people love him.
This one, my painting artist. My art.
Your art. This one here.
Ah,
here. He loves the volcanoes. Mount Vesuvius.
Vesuvius in the fire. The name, the pictures, the Toto. The name,
yeah.
Other old name, the film Toto.
Toto, like the same, the Toto before.
Toto, the actor.
Oh, the same Toto, eating the spaghetti. Same
yes,
photo.
Yes,
ah,
yes,
that's
yes,
Toto
yes,
again.
Yes, yes.
In Ireland, Toto Scilacci.
No.
But very famous because
Toto,
in the 1990 World Cup, he scored against us and we were out. Do you not remember? I was a child. Toto Scilacci is like, we have nightmares.
Italia Irlanda.
Yeah.
Palermo.
It was a Palermo, was it? In Sicilia.
Stadium.
Yeah.
Stadium.
Scilacci came on as a sub and scored. And we were out.
Bra.
Yeah.
Schools.
We hear Toto. We don't even watch The Wizard of Oz because of that. You know, the dog, Wizard of Oz, Toto. You can't watch it. Nightmares.
One dream.
But just in the school that Tony actually went to as a child in the Spanish Quarter, and he's shown us the first art that they make as children.
Yes. It's very old.
Paper airplanes, and they all make a wish as a child.
The wish, the
realize
the dreams, the children.
Wish or a dream, yeah.
Yes.
Same thing.
And
they stick them up on the scene, and very nice. And it's like a theater, yeah, like a... Oh, look
this
at that.
Cinema. Garden.
Yeah.
And you look at the system for rain.
All right.
The rain...
Yeah, it's waterproof. They've got the canvas to stop the rain.
Water in the...
All the water just leaks down in there. Look at that. They save all the water. You see that? Yeah, very smart. Very smart. They don't waste the rain. Brilliant.
This is even the bar.
The bar, yeah. The pizzeria. I see the sign there for
Other station. for the culture, book, film, presentation.
This place. This building, this place is the heart of
all time.
Art and culture of the Spanish Quarter. So it's very important for the people of Napoli, for Naples. Just say goodbye to Tony. What a man. He spent his whole life around here. A few years back, he was into some bad stuff. And he wasn't doing like what he's doing now, you know. He had some demons. And then he went to the church and he prayed. And he reckons the statue of Jesus spoke to him. And from that moment, he changed his life. He has a young kid. And I think, it's like a born again thing, you know. So for the last few years he's doing this. He's helping out the kids in the school and all that. He's teaching them how to draw, teaching them art. And hanging around, I suppose, selling stuff at the Maradona mural. I think he's living a more honest life now. But he told me he had some demons and Jesus spoke to him, you know, the statue. I'm waiting for that to happen to me. Might go to the church now and see what happens. They love beeping the horns here, they absolutely love it. Blonde Italians. Down here, it's like Sicily, they're all mixed. It's not like up the north. They're all mixed, blonde and ginger and everything. I'm starving, so I'm going to get myself... I'm going to go for the pizza. I'm going to get the famous pizza. The most famous pizza in the world. It's called Antica or something, San Michel. Sorry lads, how long have you been waiting? 45 minutes?
Yeah,
another 20 minutes maybe, that's my takeaway.
Yeah.
I'll come back another day.
Yeah, good luck.
Enjoy it. Sorry. Fuck that.